So you're introducing the TV show.
There we go, great.
What do you mean?
Is it going to be a TV show about school-wide learner expectations?
Ew.
No, okay.
But don't you only say the three words. Ready?
Okay.
So cheerful. Go.
Happy.
School-wide learner expectation.
St. Mary's International School endeavors to form free and responsible young men. As a Catholic school, it integrates the acquisition of knowledge, the establishment of responsible freedom, and the deepening of personal faith. Education at St. Mary's is based on love and respect for the person, in full recognition of the dignity of humankind created in God's image and destined to live in union.
Students are made aware of global issues, as well as the aspirations of people who work for peace, justice, freedom, and truth, in the hope that these may engender beliefs and actions conducive to the betterment of humanity. In this process, personal development is marked by empathy and mutual trust.
Academic programs are rigorous and challenging and are designed to prepare students for higher education in a safe, caring, and orderly atmosphere. The all-boy environment creates a place where positive self-esteem can fully develop and learning is promoted at a pace appropriate for boys. A comprehensive and enriching co-curricular program is offered, which allows for individual expression to enhance self-worth.
At St. Mary's, members of the international community in Japan can establish an identity
respectful of both cultural and religious differences
in an atmosphere that values diversity.